We provide that bridge between the first-class cricket or List A, limited overs cricket at the county level, and international cricket, which is obviously of a higher standard. But we provide something in the middle. We play against really good opposition, the next best from the other nations. We do our main work during the winter. These guys are so busy during the summer, and we only get little snippets of time with them during the summer like we're having now. So we do training camps outside of England pre-Christmas, and we've got time to do real skill development work at those training camps. And then post-Christmas, that's when we usually have our overseas competitive series. And those are great development opportunities for these young guys. I think the best breeding ground for our young players to play international cricket is our domestic game. But what we can do with the under-19s and the Lions is provide opportunities for people to grow as blokes and as players, and providing these opportunities also in different conditions.
Obviously this is the first Lions tour in England that I've been on, obviously previous winter being in Dubai and playing in that series. Yeah, so I think, you know, the English summer and the county schedule that we have is so busy. I think it's more just playing, really. The training's been done, and now it's about performing for the Lions to try and get recognition, to try and force your way into a strong England side. So that's my plan, just try and perform like I've been doing for Surrey, and hopefully I'm knocking on the doors for an England spot.
It's a great job. Yeah, absolutely. I certainly love it. You're working with really hungry and really talented young guys that are determined to make it to the top. They don't know yet, a lot of them, whether they're good enough. So it's quite an exciting place to be, working with that sort of potential. And I know the other guys in the management and coaching team feel pretty much the same way.